Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Big Boy Variety, and we're here today to make the Copycat Sonic Ocean Water. It's a very great thing, you know, ocean water is and everything like that. We just gotta keep on doing. You know, you can make it at home. Think of an exotic party, you know, where it's aqua themed, you know, water themed. And you know, boom, there it is right there. So I got a couple of tablespoons of stuff right here. I'm gonna get a couple of tablespoons of water. You need 3 tablespoons of water. I got this little bowl here. I'm gonna do that real quick. First, we're gonna drop off, you know, about 3 tablespoons of sugar. I got some sugar here. Is 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoons, 3 tablespoons. Well, just about just almost 3 tablespoons. Okay, now it's 3 tablespoons. I'm gonna go get 3 tablespoons of water. Y'all stick tight. I'm gonna go over here with this bowl, 3 tablespoons of water.
Mix it up. Hear the water over here in the corner, about to go on. One tablespoon of water. So you heard the water over there.
Tablespoons of water. We're going to mix it up here. We mix it up right now. You just gotta mix it. Mix it real good, nice, and everything like that. And we're going to put it in the microwave here for 30 seconds. And we're going to add our Sprite and our coconut extract and our blue food color, which is what is needed for, you know, your blue ocean water. I'm gonna put this in the microwave here for 30 seconds. So if you can hear it, 30 seconds. This is the coconut extract here. Because the bottle's got some blue food coloring on it already. So we're going to do, you know, half a tablespoon of that. Set it down here. And then we'll get the sugar. A little bit of coconut extract here, and we're going to put this coconut extract in. Very slowly. It's in. That's half a tablespoon right there. I'm gonna put another half a tablespoon up in there. It's supposed to be one tablespoon, and a little bit more got in there than what was supposed to be intended, but that's okay. So there's that. It's in. I'll put that off to the side here. Our sugar, don't need it anymore. Put our extract back into the box. Going to take out the blue food coloring here. Of course, you don't have to have the blue food coloring. Here we are. Up close, there's the blue food color. We're just going to put a couple drops in there. It's a tricky little thing to open here. Food coloring anyway. It's a tricky little bastard to open. I'm not gonna make you guys watch, you know, me pull around this food color. Let's get some Sprite up in here. They need 24 ounces. Now that's about 3 cups. So this is only a half cup here. So it's about 4 ounces there. I'll put it in here. Honestly, you don't need that much. I'll just stop at 12. I'll stop at 1.5 cups. Mixing this together now. Get all that excess sugar. Get off the side there. Again, to get this food color open. More than me, what I need to get it open. A little bit more difficult than I thought. So you know what? We're gonna use red food coloring if we can get it open. At the end of the book, yes, it'll be red blood ocean water. It's dead. I can just guess it. There we go. So we're gonna pour drops in here. 3 drops. I'll get that in a minute. three drops is in there. Like you all stirring. It's gonna be great. Got my cups here. Should be enough for stuff. Get some more Sprite up in here. Half a cup in here. Three cups in here. We're just stirring it around. Get all that sugar off of the bottoms. We're gonna pour it in. More cups here. Alrighty. Let's pour some in. Be careful. One cup. Second cup is here. I don't know if y'all can see that. There it is. It's our ocean water. We'll put this stuff off to the side. Don't need it no more. We're gonna get some ice. Delicious. So if you're bored at home and you want to make something like this, go on ahead and do it. I'm Big Boy Variety. I'm out. We'll see you in the next video very, very shortly. Take care.